Good evening, friends, and welcome to Ocean of Words with your radio guide, Riddhi, on Radio Udaan. So, friends, let's quickly begin our journey with some fun of the day. It's May, so hottest month of the summer. And some of you are having exams, some of you are enjoying this summer, even though it is hot. But I'm sure you all need of some refreshment, right? So, in the beginning of the session, no story, no poem, no any other information, just some exercise of the mind. Let's try something new and say, just chill yaar, even in the summer. Exercise of the brain sometimes work as mood elevator, isn't it? So today let's try something like that. So we can forget this hottest day and enjoy this cool evening with me. Yes, friends, in the beginning of the show, we are going to play very simple but interesting game. You might have played such game in your spoken English class. I mean, in school. I'm not talking about that professional class. Or with your friends, even in extra lectures, sometimes in proxy and such classes in schools. Right. If you have already done so, then let's repeat and enjoy. If you haven't done so, then join my hand and enjoy. What are you waiting for? For game, no age. You can say that I myself, born spectator, even though I'm playing such games. Otherwise, for me, it's toughest task to participate in game or to play any game. So in that case, I'm pakka born spectator. But not in case of ocean of words, or not in case of words only. There I can play a bit. As today itself, I'm going to play with you. So, let me explain what is the game. Game is very simple. As I mentioned earlier, you have to choose any of your favorite words. Then, just take the letters or the characters which have been used in your favorite word. Make new words with the help of that letters or characters used in your favorite word. And see how many new words you are able to make within 5 minutes. For example, let me select my favorite word, that is intention. And this time I selected the word called intention, I-N-T-E-N-T-I-O-N, intention. So, which letters are there? I-N-T-E-N-T-I-O-N. So now, what I have to do is, I have to use all these letters and have to make different letters, sorry, words. I cannot make any word where there is another letter which has not been used in this word called intention. Okay, so let's see how brilliant I am, how intelligent I am, how many words I can make from this word. So the first word which I have made is in, I-N. Another word, ten, T-E-N. Next word, it, it. Next word, own, on. Next one, intent, intent. See, in the main word, intention, there are two T's, right? One is in the middle and another is also in the middle, like intention. So both are in the middle, right? That's why in other words which I will make, I can use two T's. For example, I made in this one, intent, intent. But if in my main word there are not two letters, I cannot use two letters in subwords which I will make from that word. Next one is tent, T-E-N-T. Next one is T-I-T, tip. Next one is tone, T-O-N-E. Next one is tin, T-I-N. Another is in, I-N-N. In is a word, I-N-N is a word meant for hotel in America, because hotel word is not English. The original word is I-N-N. Later on, we derive this hotel word and transform in English. Otherwise, the original word for the hotel was in, I-N-N. Okay, next word is two, T-O, two. Next one is net, N-E-T, net. Next one is no, N-O, or even not, N-O-T, not. And N-O-T-E, not. Next one is noon. Next one is onion, O-N-I-O-N. So these are the words which I have made from my favorite word. Now you to try, and I hope you will enjoy it. It's very interesting. Exercise of the mind as well as something creative. Your spelling, that will also improve. Vocabulary too, isn't it? Moreover, very good. Choice of the game as refreshment. Creativity with creativity and even though some kind of refreshment, right? So, are you ready to play with me? Because this class is all about entertainment and learning, right? So get ready and let's play. Let me see how brilliant you are, how intelligent you are, how many words you can make within 5 minutes. As my listeners, of course you all are intelligent, so show your intelligence here. Let me give you a word and you try to make as many words as you can. Okay, your word is interpretation, I-N-T-E-R-P-R-E-T-A-T-I-O-N, interpretation. Use all these letters or characters and make new words, because it is ocean of words, right? So let me have some words from you as well. Ocean is sometimes taking as well, right? As you know, the system of water evaporation, or I can say water cycle, right? So let me have some drops from you as well. You Skype me. and give the answer. Our Skype ID is Radio Udaan, RADIOUDAAN. So what are you waiting for? To work faster. Your time starts now. Let me play song. You enjoy music with your work. Because music will enhance your work. So let me see after this break how many words you can make by your own. Okay, as of now, let's enjoy this music and let me enjoy your words as well. See you there on the sky. So, your time starts now.
Thank you. ये ऐतिहासिक धरोहर।
ये जगह ताजमहल के बीचों बीच एकदम केंद्र में है। यहीं सोई है वो। ये कब्र है मुमताज महल की और बगल वाली कब्र है उनके बेहद प्यार करने वाले शौहर शाहजहां की।
हमारी सांस्कृतिक विरासत।
संपूर्ण पृथ्वी लोक में सर्वश्रेष्ठ स्थान है भारत, और भारत में सर्वश्रेष्ठ स्थान है श्री बद्री धाम, जहाँ पर स्वयं श्री नारायण हर पल हर घड़ी विराजमान रहते हैं।
जानना चाहते हैं इन सबके बारे में? जी हाँ दोस्तों, जुड़ जाइए मेरे यानी गीता सुमन के साथ शो भारत दर्शन हर शुक्रवार शाम 7 से 8 सिर्फ और सिर्फ रेडियो उड़ान पर। और मेरे साथ कीजिए संपूर्ण भारत की यात्रा भारत दर्शन और जानिए अपनी धरोहर, अपनी विरासत, अपने पर्यटन एवं धार्मिक स्थल को सिर्फ और सिर्फ रेडियो उड़ान पर।
नाम है त्योहारों का। जिंदगी जब रंगीन होती है तो हर कोई हमारा साया बनता है, लेकिन जब दौर होता है रंजो गम का तो अपना साया भी साथ छोड़ देता है। इस बीच हमारे साथ जुड़ रहा है एक साया जो है रेडियो उड़ान, जो होगा हमारे साथ हर खुशी में हर गम में। तो जुड़ जाइए रेडियो उड़ान के संग और इंजॉय कीजिए हमारे साथ को। आप लॉग इन कर सकते हैं www.radioudaan.com पर, और साथ ही साथ आप हमारा फेसबुक पेज लाइक कर सकते हैं www.facebook.com/radioudaan।
Ocean of words, a mirror of language with Riddhi.
Okay friends, welcome back after that musical break. And how did you enjoy this game? Tell me. First of all, tell me, do you like it or not? How can you tell me? Okay, let me repeat my Skype ID. That is Radio Udaan, RADIOUDAAN. Or you can visit our website as well, that is www.radioudaan.com. And I know, you all are Facebook lovers, right? So, my beloved friends, I mean Facebook friends, go to Facebook and like our page, that is www.facebook.com/radioudaan. Because as you love Radio Udaan, Radio Udaan loves your feelings. And to respect your feelings, there is Facebook page. Like it. And friends, if you could not play this game at this time with me, no problem. For you, I have another choice. You select your own word. I mean the word of your own choice. Make lots of words and feedback me. I have already mentioned our website ID, that is www.radioudaan.com, RADIOUDAAN. And my friends, whoever have played this game with me, whoever cooperated me, whoever supported me, whoever enjoyed, thanks a lot to all of you. Okay, friends, after games, after fun, after all these things, there must be learning session, right? Because in English there is proverb like, learn while you learn, play while you play. That is the way to be happy and gay. So, let's be happy. Let's have gay. That's why after this play, after this game, now learning session. So, are you ready for that? Okay, let's begin. Friends, today in our learning session, we are going to talk about homonym. How do we spell it out? H-O-M-O-N-Y-M, homonym. Hey, we can play by this word as well, right? Okay, now no more talk about playing. Let's go further, let's move further. Meaning of homonym is a word that is pronounced or spelled like another word, but the meaning is different. It is said that the word homonym was originated from the Latin word homonymum, H-O-M-O-N-Y-M-U-M, homonymum, or maybe derived from Greek word homonymon, that is H-O-M-O-N-Y-M-O-N, homonymon, or as neuter of homonymous, H-O-M-O-N-Y-M-O-S, homonymous. This word came into existence or not at first time in 1697, that means 17th century, or probably in the end of the 17th century, right, almost towards end or close of the 17th century. Now let's see some of the rhyming words of homonyms so you can create poem on homonym or write an article on homonym and share with me. Creative minds always think in different direction, isn't it? So here are some rhyming words for such creative minds. Okay, first one is acronym. A-C-R-O-N-Y-M, acronym. Next one is anonym. A-N-O-N-Y-M, anonym. Next one is antonym. A-N-T-O-N-Y-M, antonym. Next one is cryptonym. C-R-Y-P-T-O-N-Y-M, cryptonym. Next one is eponym. E-P-O-N-Y-M, eponym. Next one is metonym. M-E-T-O-N-Y-M, metonym. Next one is paronym. P-A-R-O-N-Y-M, paronym. Next one is pseudonym. P-S-E-U-D-O-N-Y-M. I repeat, pseudonym. P-S-E-U-D-O-N-Y-M, pseudonym. Next one is retronym. R-E-T-R-O-N-Y-M, retronym. I repeat, R-E-T-R-O-N-Y-M, retronym. Next one is seraphim. S-E-R-A-P-H-Y-M, seraphim. I repeat, seraphim. S-E-R-A-P-H-Y-M, seraphim. Next one is synonym. S-Y-N-O-N-Y-M, synonym. Next one is tautonym. T-A-U-T-O-N-Y-M, I repeat, tautonym. T-A-U-T-O-N-Y-M, tautonym. Next one is toponym. T-O-P-O-N-Y-M, toponym. And last one from my side is Underbrim, UNDERBRIM. Find out some more words and share with me, enjoy with me. Because our session is not like one-way traffic, only me and me is in the center and you are in the margin. No, you are also in the center. In fact, you are most welcome in the center. That's why I expect you to find out something and share here. So let's share more and more in case of knowledge. Probably this is your homework because it's our class, right? It's our learning session. So in each and every class, you must get homework. That's why this is your homework. You find out some more meaning of homonym, some more rhyming words, and many other interesting facts, right? But if you have any doubt, if you want to learn in different way, or whatever you want to share, you can share with me without any hesitation. I have already mentioned all that media. Let me repeat. Our Skype ID is Radio Udaan, RADIOUDAANN. Our website is www.radioudaan.com. So, try any one of this. In short, I would like to say, criticize me. As we know, criticizing, it's not only negative. Criticism, it's not all about negativism. If you are feeling something good, that do share with me. If you are feeling something bad, that do share with me. After all, I'm your radio guide, right? That too, I'm your friend come guide. So, share with me, enjoy with me.
Once again, this reasoning section is hurting a lot. I don't know what to do.
I have a good news for you. Hold on and listen to this.
2 plus 1 is equal to 3. 3 plus 4 is equal to 21. 5 plus 6 is equal to 55. Then 4 plus 8 is equal to what? What comes once in a year, twice in a week?
हम आपके लिए लाए हैं एक बहुत ही मजेदार शो जिसका नाम है मिसेस कंफ्यूजन, जो कि आपके कंफ्यूजन क्रिएट ही करेंगी और उसे सॉल्व भी करेंगी। सो सुनना ना भूलिए मिसेस कंफ्यूजन, अ शो ऑन रीजनिंग एवरी संडे 10 PM टू 11 PM ओनली ऑन रेडियो उड़ान।
हियर कम्स A trip to temptation, a journey to jollity, a departure to delight, a voyage to veracity, a flight of life, Radio Udaan, Radio Udaan. Ocean of words, a mirror of language with Riddhi.
So friends, after learning the definition of homonyms or getting idea about homonyms, now it's time to see some of the examples of homonyms so it can be more clear, more visible thoughts, more clear idea about homonym in your mind. So now, let's see which kind of words can be really known as homonyms. So, even you can identify this word is homonym or not, right? After learning, after having some examples. So let's move further. Our first homonym, or rather homonym word is mew, M-E-W, mew. In fact, you can say meow. Don't consider me cat. I'm not making sound like cat. Probably we can imitate for fun, right? Now let's see the meaning of word meow. The first meaning is a cage for hogs, especially while molting. Another meaning is a place for retiring or hiding. Interesting. Another meaning is a row of an apartment converted. A row of an apartment converted in stable. Next meaning is to confine. Next meaning is to molt. See, first meaning was cage for hogs while molting, and now meaning is to molt. So as verb, the meaning is to molt. As noun, the meaning is cage for hogs while molting. Right, very interesting. The next meaning is the high-pitched sound of a cat. See, don't make that sound. I'm really afraid of such sounds, because sometimes it creates such kind of hallucination or even illusion that baby is crying, right? Cat used to make such sounds and make us to feel something strange. That too in the night. Oh my goodness, no. Don't worry, I won't make you to feel any such feeling. The next meaning is a characteristic sound of a girl. G-U-L-L, girl. And the last meaning of this word is seagull. S-E-A-G-U-L-L, seagull. Or Larus canon. L-A-R-U-S, canon, C-A-N. U-S, sorry, canis. Now, let's see its etymology. It is said that the word meow, M-E-W, was derived from the old French word meur, M-E-U-R, meur, and the meaning was to molt. Or it can be originated from Latin word muter. Muter, M-U-T-A-R-E, and the meaning was to change. And apart from all this origins, ultimately it was derived from Indo-European language. The word was me, M-E-I, meaning to change, or move. That has also given us commute, C-O-M-M-U-T-E, commute. Mutual, M-U-T-U-A-L, mutual. Migrate, M-I-G-R-A-T-E, migrate. Common, C-O-M-M-O-N, C-O-M-M-O-N, common. Mistake, M-I-S-T-A-K-E, mistake. Immune, I-M-M-U-N-E, I-M-M-U-N-E, immune. And excommunicate, E-X-C-O-M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-E, excommunicate. I repeat, E-X-C-O-M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-E, excommunicate. It is said that this word was came into existence or noted at very first time? In 1375, so probably 14th century, right? Now it's the time to see some of the rhyming words of word blue. The first one is blue, B-L-U-E. Next one is bow, B-O-O. Next one is brew, B-R-E-W, brew. Next one is chew, C-H-E-W, chew. Next one is glue, C-L-E-W, glue. Next one is glue, C-L-U-E, glue. Next one is coo, C-O-O, C-O-O, coo. Next one is coo, C-O-U-P, coo. Next one is crew, C-R-E-W. Next, Q, C-E-W, Q. Sorry, C-U-E. Yes, C-U-E, Q. Next one is dew, D-E-W, dew. Next one is duke, D-O-U-X, dew. Next one is do, D-U-E, do. Next one is you, E-W-E, you. Next one is few, F-E-W, few. Next one is flu, F-L-U-E, flu. Next one is foo, F-O-U, foo. Next one is glue, G-L-U-E, glue. Next one is new, G-N-U, new. Next one is U, H-E-W, U. Next one is U, H-U-E. Next one is Ju, J-E-W, Ju. And new, N-E-W. You find out some more and share with me. Now it's time to see next word, that is bow, B-O-L-E, bow. The meaning is a trunk of the tree. Don't think about elephant. Another meaning is any kind of soft clay. That too of typically reddish color. Another meaning is a reddish brown color. That too bow. Now let's see its etymology. How the word was originated. It is said that the word was originated from Old Norse. The word was bor. B-O-R-L, burl. Sorry, B-O-L-R, burl. Meaning was the same, trunk. But ultimately the word was derived from Indo-European root and the word was bell, B-H-E-L. The meaning was blow or swell. Quite different from the current meaning, right? Which also gave us ball, B-A-L-L, ball. Balloon, B-A-L-L-O-N, balloon. Bowl, B-O-L-L, bowl. Bulk, B-U-L-K, bulk. Ball, B-O-W-L, ball. Boulevard, B-O-U-L-E, BARD, Boulevard, Boulder, 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 Ballot, 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 and Full, FOOL, Full. The word was came into existence or noted first time in 1314. So in 14th century. On the other hand, it is said that the word ball was derived from Latin word bolus, B-O-L-U-S, or Greek word bolos, B-O-L-O-S, and the meaning was cloth, C-L-O-D. And according to that document, the word was came into existence during 1558, so probably in 16th century.
भगवती ने कहता है जिंदगी डूबते सूरज की तरह है, और कोई कहता है कि जिंदगी बहते हुए पानी की तरह है। लेकिन जिंदगी असल में है क्या, बताने आ रहा हूँ आपको रेडियो उड़ान का आपका अपना कार्यक्रम जिंदगी खूबसूरत है। सुनना ना भूलिएगा दोस्तों, गुरुवार रात्रि 8 बजे से 9 बजे तक जिंदगी खूबसूरत है।
सेवन डेज 168 hours 10,080 seconds The world faces infinite amount of changes. Thunderous, terrorizing, terrible and tantalizing events. Everything will be kept in 60 minutes. Only on Radio Udaan, World This Week, a war on the globe. Every Sunday 8 to 9 p.m. with Bala Nagendran. Don't forget to tune into Radio Udaan to listen to World This Week, a war on the globe.
Ocean of Words, a mirror of language with Riddhi.
Okay friends, after entertainment, after learning, after all this music and stuff, now it's time to sleep. Because after work there must be rest, right? Let me find out some more words for you, some more interesting facts, some new things for you. But for that I have to leave now. And you take rest. But don't forget homework, okay? It's mandatory. This is our special class in which no any equipment. You are entering here without any equipment, no pen, pencil, no book, no anything else. And that's why you are entering by your wish, by your choice, no force. Because this is Ocean of Words, where ocean will give you words to play, to learn and to enjoy. So write me friends, how do you feel about this show? Which kind of changes do you want? And if you are having some interesting facts, something good to share with me, you are most welcome. Reach to me by our website, that is www.radioudaan.com, or by our Skype ID, that is Radio Udaan, or by Facebook. For you, I'm available everywhere, whether it is Skype, Facebook or website. Right. So friends, for me, it's time to close this radio guide, and for you, the time is to sleep. So let me see you in the next week. Till then, you do send some gems, some pearls to this ocean and make it richer and richer. See you in the next week. Till then, goodbye, good night, take care and enjoy this station. Always keep listening Radio Udaan and make your life happier with us. Bye-bye. See you.